Christian Karasiewicz here from ChristianKOnline.com. And today we have an Instagram marketing tutorial for you. We're going to teach you how to upload photos and videos to Instagram from your desktop. Now, this video tutorial is for anyone who has ever taken a photo with their smartphone and sent it to themselves because they wanted to save it to their desktop. It's also for someone who has a lot of friends who email them photos and they want to then share those on Instagram, or if you're someone that wants to do some post-processing work. Now, I know Instagram has their own filters. However, sometimes you need more powerful ones, such as Adobe Photoshop. So let's quickly walk you through the setup process, and then we're going to show you how to upload photos to Instagram. So step one, you need to download an app called Bluestacks, which you can get from bluestacks.com, which is linked to in the description of this video. Step two, once you've installed the app, you need to download two apps. One is Instagram and the other is ES File Explorer. And you need both of these, obviously, because if you want to upload your photos to Instagram, and two, if you're on a Mac, ES File Explorer lets you see your browser structure. So it lets you see your folders where your pictures are at. Now, when you first launch Bluestacks, and if you don't see these, you can use the search box to find them. So step three, once we've downloaded these apps, we need to launch Instagram. And as you can see here, it looks exactly like my smartphone. Now, before we go uploading any photos, there's one last thing you need to do. You need to click the settings icon in the right-hand corner, go up to the dot, dot, dot icon, and go down to advanced features. And here you want to uncheck use Instagram's advanced camera. This is because if you click the camera icon, it's going to launch the camera on your laptop or your monitor. So once you've done that, we're going to go back to the home menu, and now we can select the camera icon. We're going to select pick from gallery, and look at that, there's ES File Explorer. So we want to select that and then select BST folder. Now at this point, we're going to be able to navigate to our pictures folder where we can select the photo we want to share on Instagram. So once we've got our photo selected, the process should look just like it normally does on Instagram. You can do your cropping. You can go in and apply a filter. I think that looks really good. You can apply your blurring techniques as well, any borders or frames, and you can add your description along with any hashtags. So once you're finished, simply check the icon and you've now uploaded a photo to Instagram from your desktop. This is pretty cool, I think, but I want to hear from you. What do you think about this process? Do you think it's very easy? Do you find yourself using this? Leave a comment below. As always, a lot of the conversation happens on my blog, ChristianKOnline.com. So be sure you head over there and leave a comment. Also, if you found this video tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like and share this video. And if you'd like additional Instagram marketing tips and tutorials, don't forget to sign up for my email newsletter on ChristianKOnline.com.